ruins here. Mongolian. Characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No.
humanity. They're here.
Again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Thank you.
Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Thank you.
listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing survey team.
Set snares in the clearing.
They must have planned for us to pursue.
God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinkers.
Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
This was a coordinated thing. They're trying to spread us out. And tell who fucked this up. These aren't peasants.
Keep her down!
Characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now.
dam. It's still there. Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
Thank you.
fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. Passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the village...
It's gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. Paisa. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, by the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. I think I can make that. Probably.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter.
now to find out what's up there. Wealth with them.
It's done. We'll die here, thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order.
Archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
Man continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world. His people are dying. Every day I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My My horse is dead.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries.